squad.
Another data pad nearby, Pathfinder.
This Krex must be in charge of mining Helium 3. He's the one we need to stop.
The passcode is still incomplete, Pathfinder. I require one more fragment.
Crazy to think this dust is packed with valuable resources.
An effect of Soda radiation. The radiation is also partly what makes this planet dangerous.
Looks like we can just drive in here.
Data pipe detected, Pathfinder.
Thank you. Sam, you get that fragment?
I've completed the passcode, Pathfinder. Marking the XL base in your system.
Good. Let's put an end to whatever Krex is doing. Sam, I need info on the Exile base. What do you have for me?
The base is comprised of two mining domes. The second can only be accessed with a passcode. I also detect multiple frequencies originating from the area. They have communication with Kadara.
Did you join the Resistance, Jal?
About 3 years ago, when my older sister did. Now she leads a Black Ops squad. Somewhere.
Hard to live up to?
Yes, actually.
Sounds familiar. Maybe you should meet Sid.
Use the passcode on the door to the second dome, Pathfinder.
That did it.
Thank you.
method.
Dust on the surface isn't enough. If I want to take these initiative colonies out, we'll need a hell of a lot more Helium 3. I know that remnant tiller in the conservatory will work. Get it right. Laura out.
They wanted to attack the colonies. But it sounds like they couldn't activate some sort of remnant tiller. Sam?
An active remnant tiller would expose more soil to radiation, increasing Helium 3 production exponentially. If my calculations are correct, this planet could fuel Nexus ships for an estimated 368 years.
Our Milky Way supply will run out eventually. Now we won't have to worry. We need to get that tiller up and running.
I've marked the Remnant Conservatory on your display.
If Allura had mined enough Helium 3 to bomb the colonies...
I advise against hypotheticals, Pathfinder. I've alerted the Nexus to the situation. Patrols will be stationed around this planet to ensure the Helium 3 remains in your control.
Still, if I ever meet this Allura, we're having a chat.
I detect an audio log nearby, Pathfinder. It may give you the information you need.